Hi friends, welcome back to Padma Priya's Cuisine. Today I'm going to share with you how to make everybody's favorite sweet Kaju Katli in a very easy method. I'm going to use 3/4 cup of cashews. I've microwaved it for 30 seconds to just heat it up. You can also toast them in a pan on a gas top. Grind the cashews and then sieve it to get a fine powder. Add a few drops of rose essence in a tablespoon of water and set it aside. I'm going to use a double boiler to heat up the sugar. I'm using icing sugar or confectioner sugar. This is not the regular sugar. Icing sugar has cornstarch, which is very much required in this recipe to bring the binding in the cashews. If you don't have icing sugar, then you can add 1 tablespoon of cornstarch for every 1 cup of powdered regular sugar. Also add 1/4 cup of milk powder and keep mixing it so that it uniformly gets heated up. We are just heating up this entire mixture and don't expect anything to happen to it. It will take a total of about 5 minutes to heat up. Adding milk powder is optional. You can always replace it with another 1/4 cup of cashews. That will make it a total of 1 cup cashew powder. Add the hot sugar and milk powder mixture to the cashew powder. Also add 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now add the 1 tablespoon of water with the rose essence that we had set aside and start kneading the cashew together. If you are adding any saffron, you can grind it together with the cashews or add it to the water along with the rose essence. You have to knead it when it is hot only, and don't add any more water. The cashews would also be releasing its own oil, and that should be sufficient to get the dough together. You can see how my hands have become oily without adding even a drop of ghee. Now we have to roll the dough to about 1/4 inch thickness. I am using a parchment paper so that the dough does not stick to it. But if you don't have a parchment paper, you can always apply ghee on any flat surface like the back of a plate and do the rolling there. Now cut the Kaju Katli to your preferred shapes. The most popular shape that is done is diamonds, but I always prefer to keep it as squares so that there is less wastage. I am also applying the silver work on it. But this is completely optional and only for decoration. If using a silver paper, then use it very carefully. They are very delicate. Now leave the Kaju Katli on the counter to dry up for about an hour and it's absolutely ready. It looks and also tastes just like how it is in the sweet shops, and it is ready in just about 10 minutes. So friends, please try out my method of Kaju Katli. I'm sure you're going to love it, and do post your feedback in the comments. And if you find my recipes good, please like and share them and do subscribe to my channel Padma Priya's Cuisine, and also click the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new recipe. You can also find the detailed written recipe on my blog. The link is in the description. Please check it out. Thank you very much for watching, friends. Once again, happy Diwali and bye-bye.